So today we will be making a circle in Godot. So let's go. First, inside our circle node, we create a script where we will create a function. It needs to be underscore draw. And then inside that function, we call draw arc vector 2.0. Radius, we can put 0 for now. We will put start angle 0 and angle 360, point count 100, and color you can choose whatever you want. I will choose aqua. And for the width you can choose whatever you want as well. I will choose 3. And we will put true in the end. Then if we execute it, I executed the wrong thing. I don't know why it's not showing. Let me see. Okay, it's because of the radius. Let me put 100 just to test. And yeah, it's here. Let me just center it on the screen. Instead of vector 2, 0, let me put 100 at 100. And it should do it. Yeah, as you can see, it's here, our circle in aqua. Let me just adjust it a little. Yep. You can then animate it if you want. Let me change it to yellow now. And as you can see, it's perfectly working. Thank you. If you want to see how I made a game in a month, check this video.